Anything that makes you scared, anything that makes you angry, happy, sad, excited, anything like this, that's called an emotion, a feeling. Any feeling you have, you put your hand up, you say, we put it here. This is the drawing, the idea.